Good morning and a very, very, very happy Diwali to all our subscribers, students and Capitalize Advisory members. I wish you a very, very profitable new year. So today, Mora trading is going to take place in NSE and BSE both at 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. in the evening. What exactly is Mora trading? And another word associated with it is Samvat 2075. What exactly is that? I'm going to make a quick explanation of that right away. Okay, so as you all know, stock markets have been there in India for a very long period of time. BSE started in 1875. And all the businessmen and brokers and traders in India used to follow the Hindu calendar for their financial calendar as well. So your Hindu calendar year end was also their financial year end. So on one day prior to Diwali, they would close all their business accounting books and start fresh books on the day of Lakshmi Puja itself. Now, keeping the same tradition alive, NSE and BSE have kept Mora trading, which is basically an auspicious time to buy stocks. It's the first buying of the year according to the Hindu calendar, and it's considered to be very, very prosperous. So we have this 1 hour window for all of us to buy stocks, and that is what Mora trading means. Mora means auspicious time, and trading means in the markets buying and selling of shares. So you guys can also log into your accounts and do some buying this year. Now, it is considered to be very, very lucky to buy stocks during Mora trading, although there is no data to prove it. But what we recommend is that any excuse that helps you make a good decision to buy stocks. So if you have not already bought stocks or you're planning to buy stocks, this could be a very nice excuse. This festive season, this auspicious moment could be a very nice time for you to start investing. Okay, but keep in mind, just because it's the right time doesn't mean you can always find right stocks. You should definitely do some research or get a good advice on good stocks and only then purchase those stocks. Last year we had given some stocks as a recommendation as a small Diwali gift. We'll be doing the same thing today as well. We are recommending 3 stocks free of cost to non-advisory members. Of course, paid members have already gotten their huge list of stocks to buy. I hope all of you do bulk buying and make sure you have your great positions secure so that you can profit during this Hindu calendar year as well. But for people who have not taken our advisory, it is a small gift from Capitalize members. All you need to do is click on the link below, give us your information, and we will send in 3 stocks which have been specially researched by SAB Research Certified Analyst, and you will be getting stocks right in your inbox. Once again, I'm wishing you a very, very happy Diwali, and I hope you have an extremely profitable new year. And do let us know in the comments if you need to know anything else regarding this topic, or if you have any other questions related to stock markets, we'll always be there. Thank you so much.